Welcome to Trimble Dimensions. This is our eighth dimension. This is an extremely important event for us because it enables an intimacy between Trimble and our customers. We have over 600 sessions, over 85 different countries represented. On day one, Trimble is going to be presenting innovation. Innovation is one of our core values. It's where Trimble grew from. And so you're going to see some exciting presentations on both mixed reality from Microsoft, as well as from a star architect, Greg Lynn. We also have the Trimble SX10, beautiful piece of technology. If you look at Trimble's inventions over the years, we were the first to do the robotic total station. We did the first RTK. We are now creating the first integrated total station. So I'd ask you to take a look at the Trimble SX10. Have a great conference. Thank you for attending.
Dimensions 2016, just ahead. We look at the impact Catalyst will have on pinpoint accuracy. Experience the off-site demonstrations. But first, described by one user as a game changer, the SX10 is having a significant impact on workflow efficiencies.
The SX10 scanning total station is what I consider the most revolutionary product Trimble's ever engineered. It combines true high-speed 3D scanning, high-accuracy surveying measurements, and enhanced imaging, all in a field and office workflow for a surveyor. One of the things I've been telling our customers is that we're going to transform the way that surveyors work, but we're not going to require them to change the way they work. So they use total stations, they use GNSS receivers. The SX10 scanning total station combines all of those things, but allows them to take advantage of 3D scanning capability and imaging all in the normal workflow that they use. The innovation in this thing starts with our Lightning 3DM technology, true high-speed 3D scanning, 26,000 points per second, really capturing dense information right along with really high-accuracy surveying, prism measurements, reflectorless measurements, and then taking all of that data through the field and the office workflow to create your deliverables in the same way that the surveyor works on a day-to-day basis. One of the problems that the customers have had adopting 3D scanning in the past is that it requires another investment. What this does is allows the survey crews that they already have to incorporate 3D scanning and imaging into their normal workflow. The versatility that it has allows them to use it Monday through Thursday as a total station on traditional jobs and then Friday for scanning jobs. So they know they're going to pay back that equipment, that ROI, really fast, and it allows the guys they already have to take advantage of these new technologies without really changing their workflow. It's exciting. We think it's changing the market. Feedback's been awesome, and we're excited to have it out there.
This technology is small and light. You're carrying your cell phone in your pocket anyway. You have this small, lightweight antenna that can be in the glove box of your car, can be in your backpack.
Because the technology is so user-friendly, everyone has a smartphone, so you can pretty much just pick it up and use it. So any industry where people have smartphones, which is everything in the world pretty much right now, you can just add this on, and now you have a completely new functionality within your phone.
I'm really excited to see what are people going to do with centimeters? You know, what are the applications that we haven't even begun to think of?
It's available on demand, it's convenient, it's affordable.
We're putting high-accuracy positioning into the hands of everyone. It's revolutionary.
I never thought I could have this level of position associated with a phone. Where can I take this? What can I do with this?
I truly believe that this will open doors that we did not even know existed.
This is the future, and Trimble wants to be part of that future.
And now, let's take a look at some of the products on display for Connected Site.
The Connected Site provides the contractor the ability to increase their efficiencies from the office to the job site by wireless data synchronization of design files, by being able to troubleshoot machines remotely, as well as being able to understand compaction progress in real time, excavator mass haul processes in real time. Each one of those allows the data to get from the office to the field, to being able to add to it and send it back to the office.
From crop scouting to mapping, Trimble Agricultural Software has developed the farming app that does it all.
Farmers lead a mobile life. They're always in their trucks, they're getting fuel, they're getting supplies. It's difficult for them to take a computer along on that ride. We have worked hard to make sure that our product fits their mobile lifestyle. So we have taken multiple successful products and we have brought them together. We've brought FarmWorks, Connected Farm, and AgriData all into one product, enabled it heavily with native mobile apps for both iOS and Android, and we have wonderful user experiences. Farmers are thrilled that they can take this technology with them in their pocket, and farmers have been very clear they want to work on their phones because they live such a mobile life. As of today, we are available in English, Portuguese, Italian, French, Spanish, and German. It does more than anything else out there in the market we've ever put forward before.
Site efficiency is all about communication and sharing information. In fact, it's all about Project Site.
Creating one environment for field teams, for project teams in the field, to find all their drawing information, all their models. They can add markup to drawings and then link that to all the information that is needed. So all of the issues that they may recognize, all of the defects, all of the questions that teams may have. It's a collaborative tool. So everybody has their own instance of the application on an iPad or in the browser. They can log in, participate in conversations, and really solve the problems that they may run into to make decisions. It eliminates a lot of the searching for the right information. So you have to have the right version of the drawing in place in order to answer a question. No need to go search for it anymore. You just go into Project Site and find the right information at the right time. They love the ease of use of the application. It's easy to set up. You can invite additional team members, which makes it easy for project teams to scale up.
And that's it for today. We'll see you tomorrow.